This is what we have woken up to, day two. Unfortunately, it seems that Odin was displeased with me yesterday and took it upon himself to inundate us with snow during the night. Yeah. A large penis. For the next person. So today's the epic day. Today we have a 23 kilometer hike to Wayne Hope, Boffy. It's going to take us pretty much all day. We're setting off. What's the time now?
About half eight.
About half past eight, setting off. So it's probably going to take us until, well, hopefully we'll get there before dark.
Do a picture.
But we're going to take a nice picture now to commemorate the start of the journey for the second day. And see you later on down the trail. Oh, only a little bit way into the journey. Quite a sight. We've already hiked up. Come from there, round. And there's these slow bastards. Slowing me down. Epic sights in the snow. Looks like there's actually a bit of blue sky up there as well, maybe. Early days. Beep, beep. Safe to say, we're off the beaten track now. This is why you don't plot your track on Viewranger. Oh, so we've got to trudge through this. I mean, how deep is that? I mean, that's my foot. It's all scrub and horrible crappiness. Slow going. And to make matters worse, I burst one of my beers! It's hard going now, hard and slow going. Giggity. But, gotta admit, it's pretty magical. Pretty magical. There's probably not been too many people who have come this way. Apart from the birds and the beasts. Wish us luck. Because God knows we're going to need it. We made it to the path. So if you can see up there, that's where we came from. That's where I went in a bit of a bog. Nice and squishy feet. But going that way, we saved ourselves a good couple of miles because we were out to trek all the way back from Kirkshop Head, Boffy, all the way back to where the bridge crosses the river, back into Scotland, come all the way down here, past the Boffy to the bridges here. So, well, fuck that, not doing that. We'll go a bit backcountry. And it turned out that the path that I'd plotted was pretty much all uphill. I think we got to 1,580 feet at our highest. But thankfully we're now down to the path. And this path's a bit straighter. We just stop, have a little snack, regather ourselves and then trek on. We've still got a lot of miles to do today. Well, we're about 4.5 miles in and it is Blizzard Town. Oh, fuck. Bag's starting to get me down a bit. Oh, 7 days worth of food and everything is just too much. Look at this now. And the slow boys! Fresh powder. No one else is dumb enough to be out at this time of year. The only one good thing, touch wood, is the wind is with us. Thank you, Odin. Woo. So yeah, check back in a bit. Oh, I really hope the turn isn't up here. Looks like more hills, boys! Hooray! That's what we like. Death.
2,000 years later.
So, this is Wayne Hope, Boffy. We're just about to leave on day three because yesterday we had an absolute mare. I mean, snowstorms, going off grid. We literally had blizzard constantly. At one point we were trudging through knee deep of snow, uphill. Our ascent, our maximum ascent, we did 2,100 feet over the 15 miles. It took us 9 hours, and we're all fucked. And then typically we turned up at Wayne Hope. No wood, no coal, no nothing. So thankfully we brought in our wood. That kept us going for most of the night. We had an early night. Last night pretty much had food and went to sleep. We were just all fucked. So didn't film anything on the way here because it was just such a sense of relief to just get here. But the route has become pretty much unpassable now. So we're going to trek the 5 miles back to Kielder village and reassess our situation and see where we go from there. So the next boffy you see might have Guinness on tap. So let's hope for that. Oh, and thank you to whoever was in the boffy before us for these lovely gloves. Thank you very much, because my woolen gloves were soaked and I knew them.
On the trail, bit of a wind! It's nice and sunny. Woo. But just to show you how much it was still snowing last night, this is the track we came up. Tell me where my footprints are. Three men with backpacks fully laden came up here and not a track to be seen. You've got to admit, I mean, it is quite the backdrop. We could be in Lapland, Norway. No, we're in the Nero. Killed us. Quite a place to be fair. If we had, like I said, if we had wood, last night would have been so much better. If we'd had a skidoo, it would have been even better. But yeah, off we go. Whew.